Back to another video of TFT, Prismatic Party. Most probably gonna take that champion dupe, and we have start with two component anvils. Let's get the Prismatic Party. Not a huge fan of it though, to be honest. I feel like it's extremely unbalanced. And we got it. Multi-striker Eldritch. We got Ash. I just played an Eldritch game, by the way, and I got absolute spanked. I got 6th position. Well, Eldritch opener so far. Can also maybe play Magus. I haven't played Magus in the new patch yet. Well, we can also play Portal with Zoe. I lend my aid. We'll see what we get. Got no Eldritch. Do have Portal. We're not strong enough to level. We're all 1-stars. Gain a Radiant Omen, range increase by 1 hex. Gain a 3-star, 1-cost champion and 8 gold. After upgrading 4 champions to 3-star, gain a significant reward. Gain a 2 1-cost champions. Infinity Force. Let's get XP. So we can start making Eldritch items. No. We're playing Portal. When you buy experience, you gain a 2 additional. Oh, okay, so it just becomes cheaper. Bro. We have a Varus already. Oh my goodness, bro. Satisfied. Do we taste? We don't play Smolder in this comp. Okay. How much damage did Varus do? 1,000. So this is a blaster comp that we're gonna play. And that's fine with me, dude. I want to test out the new blaster build. Can't we make econ? If we win. Which we don't. Or not. Okay, so we have a belt. We can get a bow. Bow is taken. We can get a glove. I feel like glove is such a shit item, dude. I think I couldn't get a sword. Bow would have been for HY, but we don't have him yet. Who wants a piece of this? This guy is in the team, but we can't really replace anyone at the moment. This guy got an H-way, we're gonna play H-way ourselves. This is a very expensive comp, dude, and I can't believe that Nasus is not in this team. Rumble, Galio. So this. There we go. This is 10 gold. It's not 10, you idiot. Okay, so we have 3 units already on the team that's going to be in the team. Now we need Mordekaiser, Tahm Kench, Smolder, H-way, and Ezreal. So it looks like we are going to play Portal. No, we're not. It's just Blaster Comp. I would actually like him in. Now we're cooking. Nice. There's our archway.
Keep still.
This guy is playing the same comp we will. He's playing the blaster comp. Almost no one plays it. Why are we contested? We can get a Tristana here for 4 blaster. Infinity Force. Suspicious Strength Code. Abilities can crit. 50% smaller. Okay, Infinity Force. Oh my goodness, dude. Anger issues. I don't think we have an option here. It has to be Ascension.
Who wants a piece of this?
If we win, we sell. If we lose, we buy the shop. I feel like this is a level up strategy. Dude, we're very middle at the moment. This is not good. We're making no money. I played Archway before. Archway is super dog until you get blue buff on him. Then he's actually playable. And also our final item on Varus also is blue and sword. So our highest item right now to get is blue. And we're not first pick. And that's just fucking cancer in my eye. Let's get purple if we can. So then we'll make a Mordekaiser item. We'll make Spark. Still have portal in. Better frontliner. We still have full 1-stars. Everyone on our board is 1-star. Must be nice having your melee already. Playing full fairy. And your Kalista. I still don't even have my Azreal. We should be the highest level in the game. There's a guy level 7. But yeah, he's 10 gold. Okay, we got blue. We got Azreal. Got a 2-star Az. Oh man, he's a portal. I could have just... could have just replaced this thing. We have 2 shields. My gold here. It calls to me. Vanguard emblem. Two radiant items. We can't take 2 econ. Let's take this. Azreal's 2-star. So now we want Tahm Kench and Smolder. It's the last 2 that needs to be in the team. We're fucking weak, dude. We need to get 2 stars or we're just done. That can help quite a lot. Now we should keep running. Who you calling Will?
Stop moving, please. You'd make a great still life.
Israel was pumping. Okay, so we need sword or blue. There is a sword. Okay, so our items on virus is done. We need a Tom Kench. Fine. We need to go 9 now. Two star Gwen. Gives attack speed, bro. The pyro stacks. Honestly, don't know why it's not on the team. Get his one streak, bro. First time he lost. He wasn't a win streak up until now. Would be insane if we get blue buff here, but what's the odds?
Wow, that escalated quickly.
got it. Did we just go 90 here?
I never hold back.
Power changes everyone.
Put random Fiora in. I gave it to Ezreal.
Delicious.
So Smolder, last guy in. But Howl though. Then we'll have five. What? We'll have five blasters. Like, how does that make sense? We have 27 collected. I'm gonna leave Nasus in, dude. Get one experience for every kill. Atreus is still doing no damage. This guy got a gold Jinx. We're going to level 10, guys. Smolder and Tristana. We're gonna go 6 blaster. We want that item. Nice. We got it. Hopefully now we can get H-Way to do some damage. Way? No way, bro. Yes way. The only way. So 10, Tristana, Smolder. How are we gonna get it in though? No, that's an extra slot. So Wei should be like pumping now, I think.
Finish everything.
Oh my god, bro. Just give me something. Armor for one round. This guy is so grouped. Okay, we're top three. I honestly don't think we need six blasters. For the life of me, Smolder's just hiding, dude. Israel rolled so good items, but it's a dragon fight. Get him in time. We knocked the other guy out with our image. We got a big ass dragon. Oh, we are six blaster now. GG. Oh, that was a pretty good game. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you are new, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.